Crawley has now moved out of his point scoring position. Nick Heidfeld has now dropped out of the point. Crawley is now placed in the point. That's a brilliant first sector. Clearly the fastest at the moment. Blistering last sector. Fastest of the race so far.
Schumacher will be absolutely delighted with this win. A fantastic effort from him. Everything has come together this weekend to give him the perfect result. 10 points for him, 10 points for his team. It doesn't get any better than this for a Formula One driver. What a fantastic race this has been. And now, as the drivers make their way up to the podium, I'm sure we're going to see an excellent reception from the crowd and fans. Michael Schumacher has worked very hard for this position, and as he makes his way onto the podium, you can see his joy in this. The atmosphere is electric as the trophy presentation is about to begin. Michael Schumacher takes first place and receives his trophy. What a great result for him and the team, and a real reason to celebrate later on today. Ralf Schumacher receives the third place trophy, and he must be happy to have taken the final step on the podium today.
Ferrari receives the Constructors' Trophy for first place. Great result for them.
It's always great to see the drivers celebrate their results. The champagne spraying has become a well-established tradition by now, and it's enjoyed immensely by everyone.